KA9OPL.net. This is KA9OPL, Kilo Alpha 9, Oscar Papa Lima. My name is Joe. I'll be serving as net control for this session of the South Central Area Net. This net meets every Tuesday evening beginning at 8:30 p.m. local time on the Columbus Amateur Radio Club, the 2-meter repeater, operating on a frequency of 146.79 megahertz with a minus offset, and a PL tone of 103.5 hertz. Net meets for the purpose of passing traffic, promoting good fellowship among amateur radio operators, practicing net procedures. Communication through net control. Net control station again this evening is KA9. Checking in this evening, please give your FCC call sign using standard ITU phonetics and give it in plain English and give your name, please. To begin, do we have anyone with emergency, priority, or welfare type traffic this evening? Anyone who does need to pass emergency traffic during the net, please alert me with the words break, break, and I will assist you at that time with your traffic. Do we have any non-emergency routine type traffic this evening? Announcement this evening, any announcements to bring before the net? IF with another station following the net, please call. Central Area Net, I will begin by taking short time check-ins. If you do check in short time, I will not call you for comments later. If you would like to be basically in and out, please check in now, but wait until you've been acknowledged, and then you're free to secure as you so choose. Short time check-ins begin now.
AC9FQ, Kilo Charlie 9, Foxtrot, Quebec, Dowling, Columbus, short time. Good evening, Jordan and Ed.
Alpha Juliet, name here is Jeff. Good evening, Joe. No traffic, short time.
Kilo 9, Romeo Mike Romeo, repeat. K9RMR, Randall M. Roof. Titusville, Bartholomew County, short time this evening. Good evening to everybody on the net.
All right. Well, we had a double there, but I got you both. KC9FQ to begin, K9JAJ, and 9QVO, and K9RMR. Any other short time?
Whiskey Bravo 9, Sierra Mike Charlie, Don, Bartholomew County. Good evening, everyone. Short time.
UB9SMC, got you down. One more call, short time stations. Time, you're free to stick around as long as you wish or secure as you so choose. This is K9OPL. I'll move on to regular check-ins. Stations with suffixes that begin with the letters alpha through hotel, please.
Kilo, Golf, Niner, Delta, Kilo, John, Columbus.
Kilo, Alpha, 9, Echo, November, Oscar, Stewart, no traffic.
DK and KA9, ENO, good evening. Any others, Alpha through hotel?
Mike Delta Tango, Mike Columbus.
N9JFH, November 9, Juliet Foxtrot Hotel, Paul, Westport.
9MDT, N9JFH. Any others, India through Romeo? Howard, good evening, Howard. Let's go with the entire alphabet. Alpha through Zulu for the South Central Area Net, please. Alpha through Zulu, all stations. And we'll get comments and see if we pick any others up as we proceed here. Then we'll go back and start with KG9DK for comments. Good evening, John.
Good evening, Joe. This is KG9DK, and good evening to the rest of the group. Appreciate a little sunshine we had today, but the temperature is going to have to get just a little bit better for me. I don't know what all I did, but I sort of wore myself out. I'm pretty tired right now. Have been working on making a small PC board type enclosure for a small project. But other than that, that's about it. So it's KG9DK, back to net control.
All right, very good, John. Well, at least you you can pace yourself and work on that board. Hope that all continues to go well for you. K90NO, Stuart, your turn.
Good evening, Joe, and everybody on the net. Hopefully everybody's staying in and staying healthy. With this virus that's going around, no one needs to be out all that much. I only take ventures out to the grocery store about once a week, maybe twice if necessary. Other than that, most of my projects have come to a screeching halt since I need supplies from hardware stores, and I don't see that as a necessary thing at this point, so kind of trying to avoid the crowd. With that, Joe, I will pass it back to you. K9ENO, back to net control.
All right, yeah, I understand. It's if we don't need to be in the crowds, we probably are better off not doing it at the moment. W9MDT, good evening. Mike, your turn.
K9OPL, this is W9MDT. Good evening to you and everybody on the net. Excuse me. I probably should have made this an announcement, and I'm sure that everybody has probably assumed, which in this case is probably a good thing, but we will not be doing VE testing next week. That session has been, I'm going to call it postponed. We'll try and pick it up next month if things work out. We'll do that session next month. And the reason I want to do that is I've got at least four people waiting for testing, possibly even a fifth, and there may be others that I haven't had contact with. So I want to try and get those folks tested and through. As far as everything else goes, I completed my testing for my air cannon, my antenna launcher, on Saturday. Yeah, Saturday morning, or Saturday afternoon, early Saturday afternoon. Went out to Parkside Elementary and launched the little mortars that I had made, and pretty impressive. I don't think we ever got more than 40, 45 or 50 PSI. The pipe is rated for 220. I was able to launch it 40 or 50 feet in the air, and the longest was probably 65 yards. So I think it'll do the job. So that was a fun diversion from being cooped up. My wife and I went out and she filmed it, but the mortar leaves the end of the barrel at such speed that you can't keep up with it, and it's too small to actually see in the with a sky background, so the videos are kind of funny, but they really don't provide very much information. And with that, Joe, I'll turn it back to you. KA9OPL, this is W9MDT. Back to net control. Everybody stay safe and 73.
Well, very good, Mike. Sounds like you got a good weapon there, buddy. And an antenna launcher. Hi. Yeah, one of these days we'll have to see that you actually use it to throw an antenna up into a tree. And see how well it does at that. That'll be kind of fun. Well, good deal. I bet that was nice to get out and do that. N9JFH, Paul, good evening. Your turn.
Yeah, good evening. This is N9JFH. Didn't do a whole lot. Attempted the Indiana on Sunday. I heard NJT on there, but I heard no net control operator, and so I'm not sure what happened there. I did make the Kentucky section area's net yesterday, and then I've been a little touch and go, and just trying to keep myself occupied during this time and enjoy it the best I can. And anyway, not a whole lot going on here at Westport. This is N9JFH. We'll turn it back to net control.
All right, very good. Well, that's good. Sounds like you're keeping up with the Aries nets, and that's a good thing, which we will have ours tomorrow at 7:30 as usual. And it's my turn to sit in the chair and run that one, so I got to keep reminding myself because I'm taking a day off tomorrow, and that kind of messes up my schedule in my mind, you know. I don't always remember everything when I'm changing schedule like that. I get off on a million other things. AC9TR, Howard, good evening. Your turn.
Good evening, Joe and everyone. I'm sitting here playing with the 8900 before the net started. And even though I'm only running on a 2-meter 440 antenna, I'm picking up people on 10 meters from as far away as Arkansas. So that's kind of interesting. Also want to say that we'll be doing probably hams and eggs on the air Saturday morning at 7, if anybody's interested. We've had it the last couple, 3 weekends. It's, you know, it's not earth-shaking, but it's better than eating breakfast alone, I think. Still get to socialize with some of your friends. That's all I've got, Joe. Thank you, AC9TR.
Okay, very good. Thanks for that reminder, and I'm going to probably send something out to the group and figure out if and where we would like to meet next Tuesday night on the air for the SCICSG get-together, since we know we will not be meeting over at the fire station. So perhaps we'll do it here. I'm sure I can get permission to do that. Or on the 70-centimeter repeater or whatever else we might want to do, but I'll send out a note to the group and see what our consensus might be. Very good. Not a lot from my end other than I've been still working, keeping busy as if I were at the office. Did have a successful implementation that I needed to complete over the weekend. Got that done Saturday, and that made the rest of the weekend nice because I got it done Saturday morning. Always relaxes me to get done with one of those, and especially when it works. And other than that, I'm taking a day off tomorrow just because I can. And I know next week's going to be hectic because I'm on call for all of my clients at the same time. That ought to be lovely. So meanwhile, I'll take advantage of the time now and get a little bit of relaxation in when I can, and this weekend should be reasonably quiet as well. This is KA9OPL, bottom of my current list. So, I will stand by. Do we have others who would like to join us? The only requirement is that you have a license that allows you to operate on this frequency. So, welcome aboard and come now. Okay, that silence seems to me to indicate that we don't have anyone else right now that's ready to push the talk button and join us. Anything else for the net while we're still here? Otherwise, I'll let the repeater loose. This is KA9OPL, standing by.
K9SVL, John in Shelbyville.
Give you a minute for comments, but before I do, I'll see, is there anyone else out there that wants to join us?
Good evening, and hi to everybody on the net. Boy, I'm getting bored being hunkered down, I'll tell you. I did get out for a good walk, and got some exercise anyway today. So that helped a little bit. But, boy, I sure wish we could get things back to some semblance of normality. It would be nice. And I know it'll come around someday, you know. And it'll get there. But, okay, that's about it. Didn't have a whole lot. Just wanted to make sure I got checked in and say hi to everybody. This is K9SVL. Back to net control.
All right, very good, John. Thanks for being there. And, yep, know exactly what you mean. Hopefully we will get things back up and running here shortly. That virus needs to just find a new home out in outer space somewhere. Or better yet, just extinguish itself. But I do, I'm glad to hear that people are still hanging in there and staying healthy, which is, that's the most important thing, is that we all stay healthy and our families and so on. Well, I'll give one more call. Stand by for anyone else. This is KA9OPL with the South Central Area Net, listening for check-ins. I want to thank those of you who have joined this evening. Always enjoy having your net, and wouldn't be a net without everybody else joining, right? So appreciate that. And look forward to catching some of you tomorrow night on the BC Aries net at 7:30 on this same frequency and repeater. And for those of you who are D-Star users, Thursday night at 8 p.m. I'll be doing the D-Star net on Reflector 24 Bravo. And as Howard said, Saturday morning at 7 on this frequency, we'll have the hams and eggs. You'll have to provide your own ham and eggs or whatever else you might like for breakfast. Get on the radio and everybody can have a little chat. Good evening, everybody. This is K9OPL. I'm going to close net and return this repeater to normal use at about 7:54 p.m., I believe, Eastern Daylight Time. This is K9OPL, closing net, saying 73s. I meant
854. AC9TR, KC9OPL.
This is AC9TR.
Good evening. Glad to hear somebody else besides me's got an 8900 on here. Great radio.
Yeah,
it, the more I like it. Now, I haven't done anything on 6 or 10 other than listen a little bit, but it's what a radio ought to be, kind of, I think.
I'm sure you've heard 6 meters is a magic band. It did open this afternoon. I made one contact on 50.125. That's sideband. Get you an antenna for 6 and you'll have a lot of fun.
That's in the plan. I got to be a little more careful with my budget these days, but that's definitely in the plan. It's thanks. This is AC9TR.
Okay, I just had to throw that out there. I'm a 6 meter nut. That's where I started 50 years ago on 6 meters. Nobody was on 2 around here. Back then, the 2 meter call frequency was 146.94, I think. Yeah. Anyway, a lot of changes. Don't get old.
I hear you, but like I used to tell my dad, I think it's better than the alternative. So, oh well. Well, I gotta be clear. There's some other stuff I want to do. Thanks for the chat. And, this is AC9TR, and I'll be clear.
Good sell, KC9FQ.
You're Mike Charlie.
Thank you. Hello, John.
Good evening, Dale. Good to hear you. I was just about ready to throw up my call out and see if you were still there. But I was going to ask, I know last week on the net, I think Noel and Joe mentioned that my HT had, I forget how they described it, but it just didn't sound right. And I was going to put the Yaesu FT50 into the, I won't call it the scrap box, but put it into hibernation. And then I got to thinking, I had a Superstar DM500 microphone, which I know is one of those third world country microphones. So I ordered one of the Yaesu microphones made for this radio. I was curious, and I guess first of all, can you give me an audio report?
Well, the mic you're on now sounds fine, Don. No problems. Yeah, I've heard some of the other signals, and yeah, sounds like you had a problem, but sounds like you got it all fixed up. You want to go to 6?
Thank you for the report. I appreciate that. I kind of thought that different microphone might solve the problem. I've had that other, I don't know where I got that deep Superstar microphone, probably either off of Amazon or maybe even from R&L. But I'll put it in the parts box in lieu of the radio, which is probably a better financial arrangement. And I would like to get on 6 meters. I need to get on, I've got BFT 8900 in the other room. Set up with an antenna and tuner if needed. But I got a couple things I'm working on right now. I can't get on to it right now. If I don't get on this evening, I'll throw out my call either tomorrow or within a day or so. Try to give you a call. I don't know, do you monitor 6 meter FM?
Yeah, sure do. yapping. Sorry, Don. My dog, Casey, which you've seen on QRZ, just came back. She's got to go take a pee. hopefully I'll catch you on 6. KB9 SNC from KC9FQ. Take care, Don.
Real good, Dale. Yeah, I was going to ask you if you had gotten my email, and I'm probably paranoid a little bit, but the internet is not that safe haven that some people think it is, and I've got several email addresses, and the notes that I sent you kind of explain that, but. I don't know. There's some bad people out there that they look for any email address or phone number that they can find, and I try to limit that. And maybe I'm overly cautious, but it's one of those things that let the buyer beware or something along those lines. But anyhow. Let me get over to what I'm working on. Be honest with you, I ordered some Chinese food about an hour and a half ago. It's ice cold. I got to fire it up in the oven and get it fit to eat in. Hopefully it doesn't have any virus in it. But since the carryout restaurants are okay to operate and I'm going to cook it good and hot, I should be safe. So, talk to you later.
DC9FQ, WB9SMC. QSL, Enjoy that chick fruit. I like it once in a while. Not too often, but once in a while. Yeah, Casey's here pawing at my leg. She's gotta go out. So, to answer your question, I normally have a receiver on 52.525, just about all the time, when I'm awake. Sounds very done. WB9SNC, KC9.
KC9FQ, WB9SMC. Well, my cat Lacey must recognize your voice because she jumped right up on the table and she wanted to know who I was talking to. But anyhow, good talking to you. Hope to catch you soon on 6 meters. WB9SMC, clear.